ちは。ブレックファーストミュージックファミリーインターナショナルラジオチャンネルへようこそ。早速ご紹介いたしますが、
What's your best friend's favorite TV show? Well,
do you want me to go first or?
You can go first.
We're about to watch Shameless, so that's like our show, I guess.
Yeah, that's our show.
But like, I don't know.
I watch a lot of anime.
Yeah, and I don't, so I don't understand any of that. So I'm not gonna say any of those titles because I don't know anything.
My favorite anime is Black Butler. Tokyo Ghoul, Death Note. I'm watching Seven Deadly Sins at the moment. What else have I? Steins Gate, Parasite. What else have I watched? Fairy Tail.
Stop.
One Punch Man.
Stop.
Okay, I'll stop.
Okay, well, we all know her answer, so we're not gonna skip the
answer for her because it's
gonna be a 30-minute video. But we just did our trends and shades, so we're now gonna do our Cree shade, I guess. I'm doing a Halo Eye, so I'm gonna be using the. Did you just hear that?
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
Hello. I'm going to be using the Joyous Plays Nubian palette. This is just a really neutral palette. And are you still using
I'm still using Jeffree's Beauty Killer palette.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to grab just a matte brown, like right here, and do a halo eye. I've never done a halo eye, so bear with me. Okay, go.
I'm taking Vanity, which is this brown-ish colour, and I'm going to put that... Oh, I got some in my eye. It blended into my crease, I got something in my eye, into Courtney, and just ever so kind of lightly.
Stop! Don't do that! So I've never done a halo eye before, have you?
No.
Oh, she didn't know what it was. So we started filming, I'm like, okay, I think I'm going to do a halo eye. She's like, what the hell's a halo eye? She had to Google it, and then she went on Manny's YouTube channel to find out if you did a halo eye or not.
Would your best friend watch a chick flick, action, comedy, or horror? She would either watch a chick flick.
I'm literally not in a relationship, so I want to watch people get in relationships.
I'm pretty sure she only watches The Office for Pam and the other dude's name. What's his name? I don't really care.
You're not a massive horror fan, but like you would watch it.
Yeah.
But I can't tolerate it at all. Like, I can't tolerate horror films at all. So you'd probably watch all of them.
Literally. Not much a chick flick.
And action is like
I'm more of a comedy person.
This hair keeps going on my forehead.
You have a forehead?
Ow! Ow! Oh! So I don't know if I'm doing any of this correctly, but I'm trying.
So I'm gonna go back into Courtney to just lighten up Vanity ever so slightly and blend it in with Courtney up to my brow bone. Because go big or go home.
It's my motto.
What's your favourite inside joke?
I don't think we have one.
Yeah, I don't think we do.
But
like, we find everything funny.
Legit though. Like, actually, we literally do.
Like, actually.
I fucking hate you, I knew you were gonna do that. We should make one.
We should.
But the thing is, we always forget.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's never gonna work out because we always forget what we say. And that's where to go. If we said something funny, we're just going to forget the next day.
Pretty much. Going into the Morphe palette, the 35R, and guess who got this for me?
It's not me!
Well, was this for my birthday or for Christmas?
Christmas.
There you go.
I'm always very big on special occasions. Like, I always like do, I don't know, something extra. I'm always that, I'm the friend that goes like beyond.
Yeah.
When I don't really need to.
No.
It's literally me.
I'm taking the orangey reddish shade and I'm just lightly putting it on my lid because I'm gonna go over it with a similar colour.
That made sense.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
What favourite memory do you two share?
Which one should we talk about?
There's too many.
She likes to make fun of the fact I got my period at Sam Smith's concert.
And I wasn't there! Can you imagine if I was there? Oh my god, I would have pissed myself.
It was the worst thing.
Oh, it was so funny. She messaged me and I'm just like... That's what you get for not taking me.
It wasn't my fault. I got it as a birthday present. I didn't get to choose.
You always have a choice.
Okay. Oh, not according to my family.
Shut the fuck up. You might watch my videos.
Oh yeah, because my stepmom's gonna watch this.
She hates me.
She hates me too, it's fine.
We have too many though.
When we went to the city with my boyfriend, his friend at the time. Oh, they're still friends. Who else came with us?
Jordan, no.
Yeah, was it Jordan? Yeah, and our other friend Jordan.
Hi Jordan, if you're watching.
We're in a shop called Osmosis. I don't know if you know what that is. It's like a...
clothing store.
It's a clothing store that sells
for
like...
for surfer dudes.
Yeah, and girls.
Surfer people.
My friend Jonathan's very tall and has very long arms. And he was talking and he went out like that and smacked an Asian lady in the face.
That worked there.
Yeah.
And
it was so funny.
It's like probably
had to be there.
Probably nothing. None of you were laughing, but you just had to be there. And like, oh my god, it was so funny.
It was hilarious.
Funniest. Like it's like I don't know. We all have that specific moments, I guess. But like I don't think we can like pick and choose really.
Oh, what about when Danny broke the water tap outside the front of my dad's house? So,
and I thought
he said I
broke the cat.
So, how do I put this?
Okay. She moved out.
Okay, I moved out. And I had to go in and grab my
shit.
Some of my stuff. And my boyfriend and
Amber.
Hi. We're waiting out the front for us while Chloe come inside the house with me because my father and my stepmother didn't like Amber. And
or Danny.
No, they're not. They like Danny. They would have killed him. Chloe came inside and I was putting my school clothes in the bag and some few other things. Cause,
everything she needed.
Yeah, just for a short period of time at that point anyway. Anyway, so I get a call from Danny saying he was like they were running and they were out of breath and the phone was breaking up and I'm like, oh, what's going on? And he's like, I broke the cat. And we're thinking like, what do you mean you broke the cat? Because I had a cat, right?
And I said to her, did you never have a cat?
And we're freaking out. We're like, what the fuck? And we walk out and my next door neighbor's front yard was flooding and the water was going down the court. Like I lived on a court and it was up on a hill. So the water was traveling down to the main road bit and we were like, oh, what the fuck? And he goes, I broke the tap. So he broke the top of the cap and the water was gushing out everywhere else.
Okay, we must admit tap and cat sound identical. Yeah. Okay, so it's not my fault or Anna's fault that we didn't hear him. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
All right, so I'm gonna get a little bit of confession on my brush and put it just above where I put the...
that's pretty.
Thanks. Just above, like in the crease, my actual crease, not my fake crease.
I'm gonna grab a pigment by BYS and I'm gonna put that in the center of my lid. This is not how you do a halo eye. I know, I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna tap that on the floor.
Tap that,
give me some more.
Tap that. Oh. The next question is, what's the one thing that annoys you most about your best friend? Would you like me to go? That fucking pisses me off so much. Every time I watch a video of hers, I'm just sitting there like wanting to punch her.
You know, I edit it out for you.
Good, you fucking should.
She says sorry every single time. She does nothing wrong. So if she does something wrong, which is fine, you apologize, it's fine, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, that's okay. And then she's like, sorry again. And I'm like, stop saying sorry. She's like, sorry. I'm just like, can you stop, please? Thank you.
I like it. That's not a halo eye.
For me it is, okay?
Okay, cool.
Says the one that doesn't know shit!
Well, May said something otherwise.
May doesn't know who the fuck we are.
Well, you fucking should, because we're awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna grab the same brush that I used for the reddish shade, and I'm gonna grab...
Oh my god. You don't have to zoom, go up.
Yeah, well, fucking am. This one, it's like a ambery, aubony, fucking shimmery shade. I'm gonna put that on my lid. And I'm gonna spray my shitty spray on my brush.
That's literally just water.
I think it is.
It's literally just like water with like a flavour.
It does smell.
Sorry, I'm so sorry, I did not mean that. I'm sorry, okay. I sound like you now.
Moving on!
I'm being so mean.
I'm
the best.
I'm not that mean, okay? Only for you.
Actually, okay, continue. What are you
mean? Between the two of you, who takes longer to get ready? Her. That's easy. Her.
That was very, like, quick as an answer. That was really rude.
You take, like, four fucking okay. hours.
Well, to be exact, she doesn't wear makeup every single day. Like, literally, I have to like, tell her to wear makeup tomorrow. Okay? If you want, obviously.
No, I have to. She's making me.
I'm not forcing you to.
Yes, you are.
But I'm obviously going to wear it. Like, I cannot not wear it. Like, if I go, like, to the shops or whatever, like, I don't wear anything. But, like, if I'm going out to the city, I need to be
big. She has to wear eyebrows in front of me.
Yes, because this one keeps laughing at me every time I don't have eyebrows on. But yeah, so she doesn't like my eyebrows.
When you don't wear eyebrows.
Oh, when I don't wear eyebrows.
How does that look?
I like that a lot.
You sure?
Yes. What colour was that?
That one there. But I wet the brush.
Oh, okay. What concerts have your best friend been to?
Okay, she's been to One Direction twice, 1975 twice. She's been to Amplify, I don't know if that counts.
One more.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You did not know me then, but I still went.
Justin Bieber.
Nope, I never went. I actually never went to Justin.
Is it on the wall?
No.
I don't know.
Reese Maston.
Oh, really? You're gay.
He was a big thing, okay?
Yeah.
Back in the day, and he made some hella tunes.
Tunes.
And yeah, it was great. You've been to Sam.
That's it.
Are you really? I thought you went to one when you were younger.
No.
Oh, okay, well, Sam.
Oh, does Good Life count?
You went to Good... Oh, you did two, didn't you?
Yeah.
Dunno.
That's not what you're doing.
Dunno.
Dunno!
Do you like it, though? It's like a shimmery lid.
Yeah, it's cute.
I don't like it, but you know what? For once, Anna's look is actually better than mine.
Thanks.
That's a really good compliment coming from me.
Should I put some confession or some of that just, like, on the outer corner?
What do you mean?
So should I put some of that, or some of that, like, here-ish?
I think it looks... Are you putting liner on?
Yeah.
Well, you don't need to do it.
Don't you think it's, like, missing something?
Liner?
Are you sure? Just liner?
Inner corner highlight?
Oh, that's true. I need to do that. I'm a rock and roll all night. And party every day. Something. How many children does your best friend want?
Like three.
Yeah.
Do you actually want three?
Yeah. Okay, well, it depends. You want like 10. You want like 2.
Yeah, I do want 2.
And preferably a boy and a girl.
Yep. I'm most likely to get twins. Do you know that?
Yeah. So, me and Daddy's plan is to have a 5-bedroom house, right?
I thought you were literally going to say 5 kids. I'm like, bitch, I'm not coming over if you have 5 kids.
Yes.
No, you're not!
We want at least 2 to be ours and we're going to adopt. We would like, no matter...
Can we just continue that she's 19?
I will be 20.
And she's planning her entire...
No, which just like...
I don't even have my video schedule planned and you have your entire life's planned. What is your best friend's favourite animal?
Fucking hell. Jesus. Lammy.
Lammy? No.
Really?
Yeah.
Cats?
Nope.
Elephants?
Nope. It's an ocean animal.
Dolphin.
Yeah! This one loves the zoo. She loves any type of animal, literally. So there's really no answer for this question.
No. I love animals. Like.
Last question.
What's the last question?
Can you describe your best friend in one word?
Shit.
I have a really cute one. You're gonna cry.
One word. Appreciative. Beautiful.
Even a word?
Yes.
Not possibly appreciative one.
Yeah. It means you're thankful and...
Oh, thanks.
Honest, caring. I can't pick a word.
I was gonna say survivor.
Oh, baby! Ow! Ow! You suck at it. I can't. Suck at what?
Don't raise your eyebrows at me. Don't do that. I'm doing my lower lash line now. Just using the same brows I used earlier. What are you doing? Are you doing the same thing?
Yeah, I'm putting Vanity in my lower lash line just to blend everything in. And then on the inner corner bit, I'm going to put that burgundy, reddish orange color that I put underneath the shimmer color in that.
Do you know what you're talking about?
Yeah, I do. I just can't English. Hello, my name's Annalise Fortunato.
Oh, please don't do this.
And I'm a hoarder. I didn't know where I was going with that. And I'm an alcoholic.
Hi, Anna.
You know, Danny and Michelle call me Anna just to piss me off.
Is that because I do it?
No, because I hate being called Anna.
Oh, yeah.
They're like, why don't all your friends don't like because they're lazy?
No, I say Anna to you, but in videos I say Annalisa. I don't know why I do that. I really don't understand why I do that. I'm thinking of doing colourful liner, I don't know, because I can't do a wing properly.
Since when?
Since I stopped filming for 3 months.
Well, whose fault's that?
It's not really 3 months, it was like 3 weeks, but you know, it felt like 3 months.
We bar with bar.
There,
oh.
This is Designer Blood by Jeffree Star Cosmetics. I'm just gonna put it on my palette.
Fuck me! In the asshole!
I'll pass, thank you.
I did it again! Oops! I did it again!
Should I just name the scene Chloe and Annalisa? Yeah, some people think that's annoying, but I love it.
Do you remember that? Okay, so, do you remember when we were in the auditorium? And then.
Oh.
It was assembly.
Do you
want to
tell
us? Yeah. So it was in an assembly, right? And like our school's weird. And
so we had to be very quiet.
Yeah. So our school's very prim and proper. Like we have to stand up to let teachers walk in, the principal walk in, and sit back down, and blah blah. And like they were talking, and something like I don't know what was going on. Like I can't remember if there was like a teacher talking about something, but it was really funny. And I have like the world's worst laugh,
as you just saw.
And so everyone was laughing, and when I continually laugh, I either snore or make this really weird noise trying to breathe. It's like type of thing. I can't really do it.
Don't make me laugh.
And so everyone stopped laughing, and I kept going and made the noise. And because it was really loud, everyone looked at me and just started laughing, and that made me laugh harder.
And it was very echoey because it was so quiet. And I was right next to her, and it was hilarious.
She's like, shut up.
I was like, that mean. Okay. The fuck does that mean?
I like it.
Okay.
And then I'm going to take my e.l.f. cream eyeliner in black and do my eyeliner.
So I'm basically going to speed this up because we're not going to talk while doing this because it's literally life or death. So BRB.
So if we fuck this up, it's going to start.
One eternity later.
I just did my eyeliner. I like it. It's different, etc, etc. So
it's
I'm
different. It's nice. I like it.
It's different.
I feel like cussing camps.
Legit. Same. So I'm going to curl my lashes and, you know, apply lashes. Because Anna doesn't need any of them. So while she's doing that, I'll probably be done. You know what I mean? Same. Feels. Okay. So I'm just going to curl my lashes. So I'm going to use my normal lashes. These are the fluttery ones from eBay. I have literally worn these so many times. They're my go-tos. So I'm going to wear them. And I'm just going to put some duo lash glue on my back of my hand.
Oh, I was going to ask, how are you finding that?
I like it a lot.
Do you really? A lot of people don't like it.
Depends on when you get though. I'm going to put mascara on after lashes just because apparently that it works better. But I never really do that. But whatever, we'll see. So I'm just going to put the glue on my lashes.
I always got told never to put mascara after lashes because it clumps up the lashes.
Yeah, but apparently it makes it, oh, I don't know, it's easier to apply or some shit, so.
Whatever floats your goat.
I've heard so many different reviews, so I'm going to try both and see what helps me, and then whatever works for me, I will obviously keep doing. I always like when you do the wings, it's so cute.
Yeah, because I can't freehand them like you.
So my lashes are obviously becoming tacky, so I have to wait for that. While I wait for that to become tacky, I'm going to use my lower lash line mascara. Put that obviously on my lower lash line.
I just have the one fucking mascara. So I'm just curling my eyelashes.
Do you want to use Too Faced?
What? You have better than sex, don't you?
Yes. You can use it. I do have a clean one. Do you want to use that or do you want to choose a brush?
I don't care. I don't have eye rabies.
Me either. No.
How heavy is that?
It's just a lid.
Is that all the lid?
Yeah.
Holy fuck, it is too. I've used this before. I just love it. I got mascara in my eye.
That's not very safe, is it now?
No, not really. We're going to go to Sephora tomorrow, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. I'm going to drag Kira in.
And then drag you back out.
Okay, so I'm probably going to do my lashes now. Rest in peace to me.
Oh, I love this. Look at that. Oh, this is so much better than sex. No comment. Do my eyelashes look okay? I'm going to go get this.
They always look good. You're welcome. Clean the thing off your nose.
Why do I hate my fucking bottom lashes?
That's what you say about your top ones, but they're fucking perfect, so.
Yeah, but look at them. They're just so fucking long. Stop it.
Cut them.
I'll give them to you.
Oh my god, I'll sell them on eBay.
A few moments later.
I just put eyelashes on and I also put mascara on top of them, so. So now we're both going to do highlighter, and then I'm going to do blush, and then we're going to do lips, and then we're done. Yes? Okay, good. So we're both using Jeffree Star Ice Cold, literally nothing else. But before I'm going to do that, I'm going to put a liquid highlighter on just so I can make the powder one pop. Can use
I'm
it.
Going straight with the powder. It don't need any popping.
This is the Rimmel London Good to Glow liquid highlighter. I got this at Amplify and I've been using it a lot lately, so I'm just going to apply it to back of my hand while this one glows to the gods. And I'm just going to put that on just a flat brush. Put that on my cheekbones. So that is the cream done, or liquid, whatever, same shit. And while it's still a bit wet, I'm gonna just add some ice cold. Ice bitch. Oh my fucking god.
Holy shit.
Oh! Got some more. Dig into that. Thank you! Yeah, I think I'm glowing enough. Actually, probably never enough, but you know. Okay, so while she finishes a glow, I'm just going to quickly do some blush.
I am using Jeffree Star's Unicorn Blood.
Because literally the only one she has. And none of my shades suit, like, the glook, so. Oh, I didn't do my Cupid's Bow. Shit.
I'm using an angled brush.
Do you not use the applicator?
I do, I just line my lips with this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I use an angled brush just to line my lips because I have none.
For my lips today, I'm going to use my Jeffree Star, obviously. This is Sagittarius, and I'm in the centre, I'm going to use Chrysanthemum.
She can say it. I taught her how to set it up.
She did. That is Sagittarius. I always use this, so. You guys don't, you know what it looks like, so. So I'm going to put Chrysanthemum on just a little bit. I did this for my glitter tutorial and I loved how it looked, so I'm literally obsessed with it ever since. So yes. So I'm just going to put a little bit of that on the center and it's almost done, and then we're just going to set our faces and then we are both finito. Okay, so again we're going to use the Urban Decay setting spray just to set our faces. That is the end of this video. Did you enjoy yourself?
I did.
We look good.
Oh yeah, god, we look great.
But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you want Anna in more videos, you know, leave a comment. She's gonna comment on this video anyway, so.
Because I have no life.
What links do I want to put in the description for you? Insta and shit will be down there.
Yeah.
Whatever she feels like, I'll leave all her links down below, but she doesn't have a channel, unfortunately, but you know.
I do, but I don't post anything on it.
But I'll leave all her shit down below. Like always, and all my links and shit are in the description box down below. Like always, remember to spread love and stay positive. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. I need a burp. Oh my god.
solid effort. Hello, it's me. I have a dildo in my butt because I need to pee.
According to Wikipedia, Yes are an English rock band formed in London in 1960.
It picked up what you said.
Chris Squire.
Yes. What does gratitude mean?
You picked up yeah, you fucking bitch.
Just finish the question. Oh yeah, anyways, I'll say.
You're the one talking.
Scene 75, take 27.
Action. Why don't you put that fucking phone down?